It'd be a tragedy if we were losing one person to drug overdose every day. 5, 7, or 12 people, that would be unimaginable. But in Canada, we lose 20 people to overdose every single day. That's a crisis. Donate to help CAMH face addiction head on.